varies from as little as £35 up to more than 260 each. An investigation by BBC News has also found falsified NHS negative test certificates and ones from clinics in Nigeria.
British skiers are among 96 foreigners who've been caught breaking lockdown restrictions in the Austrian resort of St. Anton am Ardbeck. The country's imposed strict restrictions to try to discourage visitors to the slopes. From Vienna, Bethany Bell reports.
Ski lifts in